first challenge, Templars of Hyrule. I'm Quince Briel.
And I'm Frozen Rainmaker.
And I'm Orm.
And when we last left off, we were in the Deku Tree. He is sick, and we must fix him.
Deku. We do.
Deku.
Where'd you get an apple?
Deku, you keep Deku.
Deku.
Come on.
Wee.
We're waiting on Orm here.
Orm, you're hungry. Orm, take the food.
I want food.
Come on, guys.
I'm legitimately trying to throw him food.
You can't. Oh, for the love.
Okay.
Orm.
I will rage quit.
I'm going to make this jump. Oh, hey. It worked.
I got you an apple.
Apple. Yum.
I can do it again. I can do it again.
Guys, focus.
We are focusing. It's he might starve to death.
Okay. I'm going to make the jump.
All right.
Watch this magnificence.
Bam, ba, 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 ba.
I made it. I actually made a jump.
Oh, good, because I did not.
You almost
almost did
up.
Not make that.
I made a jump. Yes.
Yay. Okay, flip a switch or whatever.
Oh, yeah. I have to go down here.
And you flip the switchy.
Flip this, which opens this door next to it.
Now I can get out.
And now we can all get up.
Yay.
Ba, 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 ba.
And now we all have to jump back over.
I feel like that little bit of music that we always like sing when we're figuring stuff out is now actually applicable because we are playing Zelda.
That's a long jump. You can do it, honey.
Oh, what?
You can do it, honey.
Got this.
There's not enough rear back. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I used that one.
Missed the double tap.
I did double tap. I don't know what happened.
That's rule 5. Double tap.
I did double tap. I don't know what happened.
Do you need more food, Orm?
No, the apple should be fine. I'm full on health.
Fish.
Where did you get all this food? I just had lousy potatoes that did like less than half of food.
I got like
thingy.
20 fish.
How come you got all the food?
What the hell?
No.
I double tap each time and it doesn't work.
Are you starving?
No.
And you're holding it the second time, right?
Yeah.
I didn't make it that time. I got confident.
Honey.
What? I can get back up, no problem.
Oh, thanks for being a jerk.
You're welcome.
It looks like one of us is going to have to run to the door when it opens.
Oh, did you? What the heck?
I'll solve this. Oh, maybe I won't solve this.
I will wait on this pressure plaid.
Meh.
Like, obviously, this is... We've got an issue here.
You got the first one.
I know, so it's just like, why is
the second
one not working?
You can do it. Oh.
I'm like killing myself. This is getting kind of annoying.
Are you hungry at all?
Not really. Like my hearts weren't shaking or anything.
Because you can't run once your health...
Well, no, but Orm, you don't understand. I'm double tapping the first one and I'm fine. So why is... So the whatever excuses for the second one don't work because I'm able to do it the first time, just not the second time. Honey!
That works. Good job. Yay.
First try.
You promised.
Yay! Door's unlocked.
Yay.
Level 3.
Level 5.
Fight. Boom, 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 boom.
Wee.
Okay, so...
Are we at the top of the tree?
We are. It looks like, anyway.
Tree, tree, tree.
Oh,
tree,
I remember
tree,
this tree. Part.
Boy, what's this?
Yeah, this is what I was...
This is fun.
How is this
Whee!
Fun?
Whee! Oh! I missed. Oh!
Spoosh.
This is gonna be bad.
This looks very similar to...
Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Yay, I got a Skulltula token!
What?
There was one at the bottom.
Give me that.
Oh, now everybody's got one. Oh, what's this?
Are you through, honey?
One second.
There's a button up there.
Yeah, I know. We're probably gonna have to go around and hit it. Orm, wait! Wait for Frozen! Okay. She'll see you, though.
No, I'm special secret.
Through the doors!
Ah!
Aww. She just walked right through your face.
Oh, my face.
Your face meant nothing.
Share
to her.
The load?
Share the... Do we put something in there?
Whee. Not actually sure. Oh, you guys can go in here?
Oh. Hurry up before I drown!
Up where? I can't go up! I'm gonna drown!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Out!
Oh, I hurt myself.
Orm's getting hurt.
I'm not getting hurt. You're getting hurt.
Share the load.
Okay, so there's a flip switch
I'm
over there.
I'm trapped.
Orm, come, come on, come on, come on. All right, what happens when it's hit?
Yeah, because that's why I was like, I'm going to drown if you guys don't sort your brains out.
Oh, maybe this opens. Yeah.
Hey! No,
that's not it.
I'm going to die.
Oh, the door. The door outside opens.
Oh, does it?
No, yeah. It does not.
Want to bet? I'll hit the switch.
Yep. Oh, whoa.
You guys weren't listening. I was just like, shit. How do we do this?
Share the load. Two people constantly switching out back and forth.
And one person parkouring.
Okay, I'll parkour it. You guys switch back and forth so that you don't die.
I'll go first.
Okay. I'm going.
Keep your breath up, Frozen. I'm at 4 bubbles. 3 okay. bubbles. 2 bubbles. Switch.
No! Ah! Orm, you're supposed to wait till I get there.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh, no.
4 bubbles. 3 bubbles. 2 bubbles.
Okay.
I'm going to hurt myself.
No, you guys need to...
Just grab breath and we'll just switch constantly.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Or drown.
Oh, no, honey!
Do you got it? Do you got it? I'm going to drown for you. You better make this.
I'm not going to make it.
You better make
it. No, I'm not going to make it. I bailed.
Forget this.
I bailed. Forget what? Where are you?
You restart all the way back at the Deku Tree.
Oh, well,
at
least
the doors are already open.
Anyway, Orm took too long to get to me, so I couldn't move and I died.
Yeah. You literally have to, it has to be like a... Out, air, okay, switch.
When
air,
I say, when
switch.
I yell 4 bubbles, you switch. Need to start heading towards me.
Switch.
I think we're just going to switch.
Like, immediately.
Yeah, just like, as soon as one of us switches off, we go grab a breath of there, then come back.
Exactly. Where's, Orm, where are you?
I'm coming.
Wait, where are you climbing through it the complicated way?
Yes.
Orm! Oh, for God's sakes.
How else am I supposed to do
jump
you
down?
You break the freaking cobweb and jump down.
That's cheating.
That's what I did, because I can't be bothered with that.
Can I turn PvP on, please?
You're the one who's against cheating. You should be supporting me.
Oh, I see where the switch is that I have to go.
Yes, I know. That's why it's just
I was almost there.
Ready?
Okay. Go.
And... Yeah!
Nice, I saw that.
Shh.
Uh-oh. Are you stuck?
Okay, go.
Oh, I'm don't. Ow. Okay.
Okay, come back.
Kay. I'm trying.
Okay, I'm up. There's that.
Go.
I'm up that way. Oh, no! Sometimes it doesn't let you run. I hate that. Ugh. Like this time. Let me
go.
Up.
Go.
Okay.
This is ridiculous.
Okay. Go. Okay. Woo. Made it. Going. Oh, no.
Go.
I got it. Yeah. Victory.
Is the door open?
Yes.
Woo.
Woo. That actually worked pretty decent.
You're a
Zora. That's the victory dance for the end of the map, honey.
That's a victory dance for me right now, because I just parkoured my way through that.
Did anyone call the fact that he's supposed to be a Zora, and we were the ones drowning underwater?
Yay!
No one? Nothing? No?
No.
Okay, you guys were supposed to jump in the water.
What water?
Oh!
I've had enough
to
water.
Continue on this road, you must enter the true code. Decipher the number and you will see the door will open and you'll meet me. Through death they survive. How many have died? Pointed and stone, how many do you own? If I eat two of you, how many get through? Come see what's in store. Just unlock this door.
Oh.
Pointed and stone would be our swords, so that's 3.
Wait.
The first the second number is 3.
How do you know that?
Because pointed in stone, we have stone swords, and there's 3 of them.
Okay.
Are they stone?
Yeah.
Through death, they survive. How many have died?
Through death. Well, there's got to be 1 or 2.
Wait, and if I eat 2 of you, how many get through? So
1.
It's 2, 3, 1.
Yeah.
Nope.
What?
Did you guys hit them at the same time?
No.
No, I didn't.
Did you hit any buttons?
I didn't even touch them.
You pressed
here,
buttons.
Look, I'm going to hit them. 2, 3, 1.
Well, then what the hell?
Okay.
He pressed buttons.
I didn't press buttons.
Button presser.
You can watch my screen. You can break these, remember?
I know that. It's annoying.
What's that sound?
That's you breaking things.
Yeah, that's the sound of you breaking stuff. Oh, it's a spider!
Lots of spiders!
Spider eye and a bunch of rotten flesh. I get it. Prince Goma spawn.
Oh, no.
What? Is this big thing the spider?
It's Goma!
What?
I have to figure out how to kill it.
Well, I'm already well on my way.
Glory Hound.
Glory Hound?
We're spider, down here killing spider, all the baby spiders.
Spider. Nyah, nyah, nyah. I'm on the spider! Well, I mean, I'm... Okay. It's just you gotta break your way through all these freaking things. I'm through! Oh, wait, hold on. I can't actually get through here for some reason.
Kill the spider queen.
Kill the spider queen! How do you...
They have to hit the eye.
Oh! I hit the eye. Hit it, Orm.
What eye?
This eye.
Did you get it?
I fell.
Yeah, what I fell eye? Too. Oh my god!
What?
You deal with those.
I can't, I'm gonna die!
Quitsphero was slain by a princess.
Oh man,
Noma's
now we
spawn?
Have to. It respawned all the webs.
I hit a button. I hit the button.
Good.
Button.
That's another hit.
Woo!
It respawned all the webs.
Oh, she dead!
She's dead! But we're not there.
You told me to push button, I pushed button!
You dead? She kill? You dead kill?
The giant spider is gone.
Aww.
Aww.
I wanted to see giant spider die.
I too. There was,
is it? Oh, I'm trying to... go away, baby spiders.
I'm here. What was that?
Noma's party invitation. What the? That's not a Harold Potter book. How disappointing.
I thought it was a Harold Potter book.
I know. So I'm going to keep it this time because last time we didn't bring a useless book with us. We ended up needing it for a quest.
Guys, the way's up here.
I'm coming.
Did you just do some special attack?
Who?
Quincy.
Hey!
I heard the spinning
guys.
Attack sound.
Now see, if you had waited for us, we'd be able to hear this with you.
Very cool. Honey, you should actually hold on to this one.
Why? What is it?
It's Essence of the Forest.
Oh, that might be mine then.
Yeah, you should hold on to that.
Wow.
Arm.
Really?
Arm, get out.
No.
Excellent work, Templars. You have successfully retrieved the Essence of the Forest. There are 2 essences left to collect. The next essence, the Essence of Fire, lies in the mountainside town of Gouron City, just beyond Kakairiko Village. Make haste.
Orm City!
Yay!
What the fudge?
Whee! Orm City!
Okay, so obviously he was supposed to speak at the beginning of the map, wasn't he?
No.
Because like, it seems kind of random.
No, he was. You're talking about the Templar.
Oh, so there was a bit of a glitch then.
There was some background story. Don't worry. You guys already heard the background story.
We did?
No, not you guys, the viewers, because through some editing magic,
You fixed it.
I'll fix it. I will have already fixed it. Okay, Hyrule Castle!
Is that right? Are
no,
we going the right
not
way?
Right.
Is that going to Goron City?
The Goron City's up there.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
That's no, where we not. Came from, Orm.
Yeah, in the maze. There's
That's
a Goron...
to get to the Templar Forest.
Yeah, and there's a Goron city in the Templar Forest. I tried going there, but it was locked.
No.
Okay, I believe you.
It's What's this way. Oh, that's Tazora's River. Maybe it's the other way.
Honey, you know it's not nice when you disbelieve people like that.
What? Orm should stop being so disbelievable.
No, he was being honest.
He wasn't. That's not how it is in game.
They can't make it identical.
That, you is, can... how it, that is how it is in game.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Oh, God, yeah, you get through the maze forest.
That's the short way.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the first time you have to go the long way.
Why?
Which is going through that mountain village side where the chicken tries to kill you.
Isn't that here?
What?
No. That's supposed to be over there for some reason. And this is the castle, but we don't want to go to the castle yet. Castle.
Goron City! I found it.
You went the way Orm said?
Yep.
See, that's weird. That's not the way it originally was.
Wah, wah.
I'm allowed to wah, wah.
The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut.
That's a Lord of the Rings quote, by
Honey,
the way.
Honey, which way did you go?
To Goron City. Honestly, I just kept going through doors until I found it. I got lost after a while.
Oh, Lost Woods. Honey.
What?
You left without us. Now we have no idea which way to go.
It sucks, don't it?
Curse you, Orm!
There was nothing in there. That was where I got my skull, Tara, well, skull thingy, my bob thing.
Target
I see
practice.
You, I see you, I see you!
He left all these
Right there,
seeds.
Right there!
Where?
I'm through.
What?
I made it through.
Orm.
Where are
you? Orm, where are you?
Oh, show concern with him, but not me.
Because you're here already!
It's mean.
Whatever.
Means.
Where?
I'm bouncing.
I'll actually go through and get him. Orm!
Beep.
Orm.
Really? I saw that.
This one?
Goron City.
Lord of the Rings quote.
Not really.
The way
yeah,
is
that's,
shut.
That's when Aragorn goes into the halls and awakens that army of undead.
Yes.
To fight the evil people.
It's made by those who are dead.
And then there's Zora's
the dead
river.
Keep it. The way is shut. See? All right, so there's a trick. We're missing something.
Oh, well, that's Lost Woods.
Zora's river.
It's Zora's river.
Can we get through to Zora's river?
No, it's shut too.
Oh, Lost Woods, damn it.
Oh dear.
Loop.
Are we missing something?
Maybe we have to go through the city.
Well, where did I end up? Someplace where there's a Skulltula token!
There you go.
What? Again?
I accidentally found one.
Alright, now we're gonna do this and he's gonna freak out, Orm.
No, we're not gonna tell him.
I found the forest temple.
Let's do it.
What? You found the forest temple?
I found the entrance to the forest temple.
But the door was shut. Oh, honey, where are you?
Well, we can't go into the forest temple yet.
Okay, I believe you.
Oh, damn it.
Honey, no, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Oh, fine.
What?
We're at the castle.
What?
The happy mask shop.
Okay, no, I'm not in the castle. I'm waiting outside the castle gate for you. You guys can't see the look on his face.
14 rupees.
It's such distrust. I don't trust any of you anymore.
Well, I went
Halifax.
What?
Or Hylifax.
I was going to say, wait a minute. This is not Canada here.
Grow your own rupees.
I can't afford any of those.
Collect your mask here and be forever happy.
Yay! 11 rupees!
Please allow 15 seconds for delivery. All masks, 14 rupees, 3 of each mask in stock.
Wow, that was cool. Let's do it again. Day.
Wow.
I'd like to buy stuff, but you have glass there.
Night. Sleep.
Orm, what are you doing?
Have a nice day.
And day.
What are you doing? The Hyrulean Inn? Orm, no.
Night.
Sleep, everybody. Honey, wrong side. I'll sleep alone, I guess.
Aww.
Mean.
Cool, the songs actually work.
DIY blacksmithing. These don't have any coal in them, so...
They is like slightly useless. All right, how do we convert seeds over to rupees?
You just put the seeds in the seed section and it converts them automatically.
Where's that?
Takes a little bit of time.
From what store is that?
The bank.
Have a nice day.
So if I do that?
Man, she is la miserable. Orm!
What?
You had to wait.
Why?
Because I was processing mine. I don't know what would have happened if you'd gone in there.
Oh.
11 rupees.
Any mask. Great. 14 rupees. 14 rupees. No way. I don't have that many rupees.
You'll have to excuse my sister, Rayleigh.
All right, well, Kara Village and Haunted Wasteland.
And likes to take it out on others.
I can hear you, you know.
Have a nice day.
What was that?
They're arguing.
They always argue.
All right, so we've got some rupees at least.
I sell apples. I sell steak. I sell chicken. Watermelon, leather tunics, leather boots, bread, leather leggings, and carrots. Oh. So food for the journey.
I love how they're like in little tiny mini one by one block prisons.
Stylish hats.
Well, I have my armor. So.
1 rupee for 4 chickens?
Carrots.
Yep, I will take 2 of those. And steak. 1 rupee for 3. Whoa! What the hell happened there?
You leveled up. Have you never dealt with a villager before, honey?
No.
When you trade with them, the more you trade with them, the more you unlock that they can give you.
Hey, Harold Potter in the Chamber of Sages.
Yay, that's number 2.
Yay! That's awesome.
Temple of Time. I don't think we want to go in there yet.
All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. What? If you liked the video, please comment, like, and subscribe by clicking the subscribe on the upper right-hand corner of the video. I'm Goods for You.
I'm Frozen Rainmaker.
And I'm Orm.
And we'll see you all again next time. Have a good night. Say good night, Rain.
Night.
Not Orm.
Night.
Not everybody.
Night.
Night.